It's okay. I won't hurt you. Easy? Let me get that. That's better, isn't it?
Come on, hide. Are you listening to me, or are you daydreaming again? Ah, hello. I hope the forest brought you joy today. What is the river if not the water?
These gifts.
You are Sarentu.
Hello. Here.
The Kinglo Forest is full of delicious ingredients to cook.
So good to see you. There you go, Fury. You like that, huh? You No kudu. Should take a closer look. Focus. Another without a kudu. Need a closer look. No kudu. Needs a closer look. No kudu. Needs a closer look. Thank you. No kuru. Needs a closer look.
Are you not me or beast? Either way, I mean you no harm.
There is always the need for another twist.
Hello, friend. Please, come closer. I saw Bladewing moths flutter by earlier. I can tell you where it went.
Sounds of the forest to soothe a spinning mind. Is this place... Spinning and cooking are my favorite things. Try cooking at least.
Thank you for these gifts.
For me, not the sky people. Is right. Do not invite chaos.
fruit needs time to ripen.
Etua is young. She is naive.
She grieves her mother.
Where is Vuán? She knows I came here to practice.
Why, Lurei? Am I not enough of an audience for you?
Well, at least Vuán knows to keep quiet while I play.
Knows a war is madness.
It is not for us to judge these things.
One of the Sarentu has come to watch my performance. My renown beyond the Kinglore Forest is all but guaranteed.
I'm sorry, but that's not why I'm here.
Oh, you could at least have pretended. No matter. I assume you are looking for Vuán?
How did you know?
She has an ear for fine music played expertly. Surely she would have returned from her foraging had she heard me play. She also mentioned she was gathering herbs for Netu. And we all know how restless my mother's young protege can get.
Where should I look?
She likes to gather her herbs right across the river from here. Not much for changing her routine, Vuán. She is especially fond of that grassy bit near the shore. Though the reason why escapes me altogether. My notes do not have clarity on the open water. Is Nefika boring you again? Pay her no mind.
Fruit needs time to ripen.
trinket than a King Lord wing.
The foolish sky people and their preoccupations. I do not like the look of that weapon.
Some roast.
The dear Sarentu. Come to join me? I have been watching sky people from the shadows and deriving no small amount of amusement from their antics. They scamper to and from a cave near the bottom of wood sprite arches. I'm going to see what they are up to down there. Are you game?
I can help. I've dealt with sky people before.
That is the spirit. Meet you there.
Etua is young. She needs a firm hand.
Oh, no! Can't focus! Can't focus!
Do you want to head back to Hometree soon?
Must we? I would rather stay in the forest a little longer.
You are Sarentu. Hello.
Greetings. It is good to meet a friend. Do you cook? A wandering hunter from the upper plains gave me this.
Maybe it's linked to... Doesn't look right. Vuán must have been taken by surprise. I wonder if... A fight happened here. Must be Vuán's bow. Snapped. Maybe she ran. Viperwolves attacked. Broke Vuán's bow. So she ran. Could follow the scent of herbs.
Oh.
You must be Vuán. Neitu sent me. She was worried about you.
Neitu is always worried about me. Except she was right this time. I am trapped here.
Trapped? By what?
Viperwolves. With strange markings and no kuru. An unnatural kind.
Unnatural?
Not of Ewa. They are faster than other viperwolves. Meaner. It is not hunger or fear that drives them, but I saw sorrow in their eyes. They caught me off guard, snapped right through my bow. They are looking for me. I can hear their prowling. Oh, the horrors they must have endured to turn so vicious. Did the Sky People do this to them? They have no peace, no calm, only the hunt.
If they have your scent, maybe I can catch them unaware.
Perhaps, but give them the mercy of a swift death. Only then will they finally be reunited with Ewa. The poor beasts deserve that kindness, at least.
That dead animal has no kuru. Should focus my senses.
Watch your back. They are without mercy. Stay back, you unnatural beast.
Another without a kuru. Need a closer look.
Thank you.
You are back.
You're safe now. The threat is gone.
Oh! I thought I was going to die alone in this place. I can hold myself in a fight, but there is a reason I hunt berries instead of beasts.
I'm sure you could have handled them all if you still had your bow.
Oh, that is sweet of you. I will make sure Netu sets something special aside for you. A token of my gratitude.
No kuru. Should take a closer look. Focus.
Hmm.
You're okay. Don't worry. That dead animal has no kuru. Should focus my senses. You're okay! Don't worry. No, don't go! It's okay. I won't hurt you. Easy? Let me get that. That's better, isn't it? Another without a kuru. Need a closer look.
Out there. Come. I can help. Hello, friend. Please, come closer. Here. To help improve your equipment. Thank you.
busy. But, well, I need your help. I've been in touch with this hotshot pilot named Louis DeLuca. He finally got fed up with the RDA and stole a scorpion packed with medical supplies.
Did something happen?
That's the thing. I don't know. I've been trying to call him, like, every 14 seconds. What if the RDA got to him? What if...
It's okay, Priya. I'll look into it for you.
See, I knew you were going to say that. You always come true. I'm sending you his last coordinates.
Over here. Sky people have been moving those dreadful... What do you call it? Metal? Metal boxes out of this cave. Creeping, looking nervous.
Might be something useful or valuable to them. It's worth a look.
I am sure they think their secrets are hidden from us by the poison mushrooms. The simplicity of this plan is... almost endearing. To see the world through such childlike purity. Here, a simple mixture of blaze fruit and nectar will keep you safe from the mushroom's toxin. We can assume whatever it is they are moving, it does not belong to them.
Me? Are you not curious to see for yourself?
Curious, yes. But to surround myself with their strange metals? Absolutely not. I know such things do not trouble you.
Thank you. weathered, old. Instruments weaving, every little thing. Lurei was right. This doesn't belong to them. They need to be stopped.
Come. What was inside? You must show me.
Instruments, weaving, all sorts of Natvi artifacts from different clans. They were hoarding these, most likely to sell.
Bleeding our home dry is not enough. They seek to mine our heritage as well. This instrument, I was taught to play by my Zeswa friends. We would practice together in the Glade of Light. Our childish mistakes and carefree laughter, all for Ewa to hear. Once these ordinary things are in the hands of those who hate us, they take on another meaning, do they not? Thank you. I am glad to know these will not end up with the Sky People. Perhaps Etua's reckless fighting has purpose after all. It is better to be loved than to love in vain.
Enjoy.
tiny sky people. They will wear our spears like feathers.
You happy? Oh, feels good, huh?
War cannot be avoided, for hunters especially. What happened at Stoneblade Ridge? The hunters were laughing about it.
I heard a bunch of Zeswar hunters had a skirmish with a storm glider.
Too much bragging lead them to try something foolish? Typical of the Zeswar.
You are not useless, Netu. Your thoughtfulness saved my life.
The Sarentu did all the work. I did not even leave Hometree.
But it was you who asked for help, Netu. Ah, it is you. I have told Netu all about your heroics.
Yes. It sounds like those Viperwolves gave you quite a fight.
I asked Netu for something to thank you with. The finest piece of Aranahe clothing.
Vuán exaggerates my skill. My weaving leaves a lot to be desired.
Thank you. I'll treasure it.
Great. Now you're both exaggerating.
I do not know your face. What should remain of these lands should the humans win?